Search engine results pages used to be pretty simple. Just a collection of text results in a list, maybe with a few ads. So in the old days of web search, users would reliably focus their attention on the first few results at the top of the page and would sequentially move down from result to result down the list. Today, results pages are much more complex. Major search engines like Google and Bing often feature interactive elements, images, and video thumbnails. Those continuously evolving results pages are shaping how people search. Each new feature affects the distribution of users' attention on the page. While a few things are still the same, users still rarely go beyond that first page of results, and the results that are at the top of the page still do get the most attention. And users still do linearly process results pages in some cases. However, today we find that people's attention is distributed on the page and that they process the results more non-linearly than before. In fact, we observed so much bouncing between various elements across SERP pages that we can define a new gaze pattern, the pinball pattern. In a pinball pattern, the user scans a results page in a highly non-linear path, bouncing around between results and features, much like a ball in a pinball machine game. So what does this new gaze pattern mean for digital product teams and content creators? In the old days, advice for search engine optimization used to be, in the words of Ricky Bobby, if you're not first, you're last. And that's because at that time, you weren't likely to get many people clicking on your link unless you were at the top of that list. But times have changed. We found a wider distribution of both clicks and looks further down the results pages. So if your site isn't ranking in the first position, that's not ideal. But as long as you're appearing near the top within the first five results, you may have around a 10 to 20% chance of getting a click and anywhere from a 40 to 80% chance of getting a look.